Hello, my name is Dr. Susan Jewell. On behalf of Expert Village, I'm going to talk to you about signs of skin cancer. Now, in this clip, we're going to talk about one of the most aggressive form of skin cancer, and it's called melanoma. Now, if we look at this picture here, you can see a picture of a melanoma. And this particular lesion, you can see that it shows all the four ABCDs signs of a melanoma or skin cancer, A representing the asymmetry of the lesion. Because the normal moles or skin tags, it's usually round or very symmetrical. In this melanoma, you can see how asymmetrical it is. The B represents the border. Now, in this lesion, you can see the border is very scallopy. So that's also a very early sign of changes of normal skin moles or skin tags turning into skin cancer. The C is the coloration. Look at this lesion. If you look at certain parts of it, you can see very uneven coloration or pigmentation. Here you see very heavily pigmented area, and then it gradually becomes lighter and lighter to this area here where it's very, very unpigmented. So that's also a sign of skin cancer changes. And then D represents the diameter of the lesion. If any lesions or changes that you see in your skin moles or skin tags are more than 6 millimeter, which is the cutoff point. If it's larger than 6 millimeter, then that could also be a very ominous sign that it could be skin cancer. So in this lesion, it's definitely larger than 6 millimeters. Now, melanomas, out of the three types of skin cancer, is the most aggressive. And mostly, they can be found anywhere over the body. And you must be able to recognize the four signs of early changes in skin cancer, because if it's melanoma, it's very aggressive cancer and it spreads very rapidly, metastasized all over the body.